We received a report from the Lyndale School District regarding a possible threat against some teachers made by a student.
It is about protecting the place that we call home.